So, update. We got a good amount of wind going on out here. We got shit everywhere. Whoa, in the trees. Bro, listen to that. That's wild, man. Branches are falling. That wind is going. It's not raining right now, but yeah, that wind is savage. So if anything happens, oh, time. It's like 11, not 11. It's like 10:45 a.m. So Friday morning. So yeah. There's a branch in this guy's truck bed. Hold on. This has to be documented. Bam. In this guy's truck bed. So, yep. I'll be back. Whoa. I didn't zoom in. I'll be back with another update. Yeah. So, what's up? Little update. Look at the ground. Like, shit everywhere. So yeah, just going to take the trash out. Right now it's a bit windy, but other than that, there's no rain. There's just shit everywhere. So as y'all see, freaking branches and whatnot, shit everywhere, literally everywhere. We got that guy over there, that guy there. So there's people out here mobbing, so that's what's up. Alright, so this is kind of cool. Just hop this wall here. And usually you can't even see through the water. Or at least I'm never here when it's like this filled up. That's funny. Look at that shit, man. So, yep, I'm just gonna have to walk around. Alright. That's wild. That's pretty fun. This wasn't here yesterday. So,
yeah.
All right, so the wind is starting to pick up a little bit and I don't know if I should be outside, but yo, I'm one of them real niggas, all right? I'm not freaking one of these bullshit news channels. They stay inside and they just talk about the weather and, you know, what's going on. They just talk about it. You feel me? Like, yo, I'm actually out here. I'm in it. I'm living it. I got on this nice Coleman weatherproof jacket, so I shouldn't get too wet. But, I mean, my shoes and pants, they can get wet as fuck. Bro, look at this hood. This hood's legit. You know, pretty much covers the whole face. So if it starts raining, it'll just not hit my face. All right, so we're out here. That sky, we got leaves and whatnot, stuff everywhere. So yeah, I'll be back with another update. All right, so I want y'all to see this. I'm at Walmart right now, freaking Walmart parking lot. The most empty Walmart parking lot you've ever seen. Whoa. And it looks like Walmart is fucking closed. That's actually real nice. That's real nice. Bro, they got like stuff in front of the doors. Okay, this is something I had to record. Goodness, dude, this whole parking lot literally is drowning. It's underwater. The entire freaking parking lot. Dude, that's crazy. This truck, pretty much underwater. That bench is done. That freaking car, yo, that's a nice Jag, but that's underwater. That sucks, but yeah, going home. I just thought that was cool. This whole freaking parking lot. Like, look. It's waving up, and I'm not going in that. My shoes are wet enough. This is Hurricane Watch 2016, Matthew, and I'll be back if there's anything worth coming back for. All right, so this is probably gonna be the last update because this hurricane was a little pussy hurricane, at least in my area. You know, I obviously people have died from this hurricane and whatnot, so somewhere shit was going down. However, that was not happening here. So right now it's just, you know, a little windy still, but it's no rain. Hasn't been raining, like, pretty much, well, since the sun's been up, it hasn't really rained at all today. So yeah, that's Hurricane Matthew, man. Not much really, but hey, I could make a video about it. Good for me. So, I'll probably edit this up and throw it on the channel by tonight. And, yeah, I'm gonna go get back playing Batman. Because that's more important than this hurricane. So, I hope this entertained you in some way. Or at least, if it didn't entertain you, it could waste your time. So, for your sake, I hope it entertained you. So, yeah, Cameron, the wavy one. Go check out some more of my videos that don't have to do with hurricanes. And, yeah.